club staring up at an 8-point deficit. Alec Burks to Rubio. Anthony Davis able to recover with the block.
And that's like the look for a high visibility.
Oh, great pass, setting up the basket. He's been doing this for years. The physicality in which he plays, no one wants to see that. You're going to leave the game with black and blue marks all over your body. Intentional foul. He mentioned smart play. You have fouls to use. Good way to manage the clock without throwing the timeout. Foul here in the closing moments, but it shouldn't make too much of a difference in what is now a two-score game. Too close to call right now.
How many times they scored from beyond the arc. They were so confident with the three ball, and it was instrumental to their success. What you see here is how the majority of the points were scored for the Los Angeles Lakers. The Jazz must be devastated after such a close loss. They did a great job with their ball movement, forcing the defense to constantly make adjustments. Unfortunately, it wasn't enough for the win. What you see here is how the majority of the points were scored for the Utah Jazz.
Game drive. 3-point shooting.
Each of these teams were solid with their long-range shooting. So by extension, they were pretty poor with their perimeter defense. Closing out on shooters must always happen, whether you're tired or not.
Player of the game.
Easy choice for player of the game. No one else made as big of an impact in this matchup.